Avrae is a free, comprehensive and powerful bot for Discord that, in combination with D&D Beyond, allows players and dungeon masters to keep track of characters, run combat, make attacks, cast spells, and look up rules quickly and easily. Installing and getting started with Avrae is simple. First, visit invite.avrae.io. From there, log into your Discord account and select which server you would like to add the bot to. You must have the Manage Server permission to do this. Then make sure that all of the requested permissions are checked and click Authorize. And you're done. The bot will now be up and running on your server. So let's take a look at what it can do. Players will be able to use Avrae in combination with D&D Beyond to quickly and easily create and import characters ready for play. First, you can use the command !randchar to automatically generate a set of stats using the 4d6 drop the lowest method. Take those stats with you over to dndbeyond.com, where you can use the character builder to make your new adventurer. Once your character is complete, you can now import them into the Discord server by first making sure that they are publicly viewable and then copying the shareable link. Jump back into Discord and use the command !beyond followed by the link to instantly import your character. That's it, Avrae now knows which character you're playing and you can start rolling some dice. Simple commands will let you do things like make an arcana check or a dexterity saving throw. Avrae knows your stats and modifiers, so it can take care of all of the rolling and the math for you. But now that we have our characters and we can roll some dice, we need some things to fight. So let's take a look at how you can use Avrae for combat and tracking initiative. When a fight breaks out, the DM should type !initbegin, which tells Avrae that combat has started. Each of the players can then type !initjoin to make their own initiative rolls and join the tracker, while the Dungeon Master can add monsters by typing !initmadd, followed by the monster's name and how many of them there are. On your turn as either the player or the Dungeon Master, you're probably going to want to make an attack or cast a spell. For a standard attack, you simply enter the attack command followed by the weapon you're using and the name of who you're targeting. Alternatively, for a spell, you can use !cast, followed by the name of the spell and any targets. Avrae will automatically check the AC and saving throws of your targets, determine if you hit and how much damage you deal, and it will even keep track of their hit points. Avrae will also do things like track spell slots, how long spell effects will last for, and will apply some bonuses automatically, so no more forgetting to add the d4 from Bless to your attack rolls. Finally, when your turn is over, either the Dungeon Master or the player whose turn it is can type !initnext to move to the next turn. Another useful feature for both players and Dungeon Masters is being able to look up things like rules, spells, monsters, items, class features, feats, and so on with simple commands. This can be really useful if you want to remember how grappling works, for example, or you want to check the difference between being stunned and paralyzed. You can pull up details on many different elements of the game in the blink of an eye, and you can even show monster tokens to your players to help them envision the horrors they're facing. You can find a full list of commands at avrae.io/commands and on the Avrae Dev Discord server at support.avrae.io. So that should be enough to help you get started with Avrae, and once you and your party have gotten to grips with the basics, there are many other features to look at, including homebrew support, custom user scripting and much more. Avrae is entirely free to use and always will be, so get started at invite.avrae.io.